he's the man with the Midas touch. This spider's touch, such a cold finger, beckons you to enter his web of sin. But don't go in. You can hurt.